everybody. My name is Kaya Anderson, and I will be running for vice president for YREC for the 2018-2019 school year. I'm running because I have so many ideas to make this school year as successful as it can be and fun-filled at the same time. So vote Kaya Anderson for VP.
My name is Amara Vieira, and I'm running for vice president. I'm running for vice president because it's a challenge for myself, and it's out of my comfort zone. I thought, why not do something different for my senior year? I'm a good candidate because I'm trustworthy, I'm responsible, and I will step up in the absence of the president. I'm also a good decision maker. I'm cooperative with others. Vote Amara Vieira for vice president class of 2019.
Hello, beautiful people. My name is Sonia Lenore, and I am running for senior class president. I want to become class president because I want to make sure that everyone has an equal opportunity to learn and that we have fun and exciting class activities. So remember to vote for me.
Hello, this is Lene Ferguson, and I'll be running for the 2018-19 class president. And the reason why I think that I would be a great candidate for the running is because I know the connections that I have with people in the community, as well as the Board of Education, could potentially help our school in the long run. And so, please vote for me this 2018 to 2019 school year to be your school president. Thank you.
And I'm running for event coordinator. I'm running for this position because I feel like I'm already used to planning events like family reunions and family trips and things like that, and I can work with budgets and I can communicate with people easily, you know, whether it's face-to-face or over the phone. I can work around any complications. I can get us, you know, whatever we want or need in whatever amount of time we need it or want it. Whether it's a school dance or like a picnic or whatever, I can work with, you know, who I need to work with, talk to who I need to talk to, and things like that.
Hey everyone, it's Naomi. So I want to run for events coordinator because I want to make sure that we can raise enough money so that seniors wouldn't have to worry about any of their dues, or if we want to make an event or something, we don't have to worry about any money, because I think that I can come up with good ideas and creative ideas of ways to raise money and fun ways to raise money so that everyone can enjoy their senior year and just have fun this year. Yeah, so vote for me for events coordinator, and yeah.
Hey guys, it's your future YREC treasurer here with a little tea on why you should vote for me. You guys should vote for me because I'm a very trustworthy person and your money will get handled with care. I will make sure that I keep you guys updated on any new things we have or any questions you have. You guys can feel free to email me. But if it's not about the money, please don't email me or text me or anything. Get with the winning team and vote Tania for your YREC class of 2019 treasurer.
I'm Danielle Laviera, running for treasurer. I will make the best candidate because I will be very responsible and I will take this very seriously. I will always be there to help with the class activities, and I will always make sure that we have a reasonable budget to work with. Vote me, Danielle Laviera, for treasurer class of 2019.
My name is Emma Cashman, and I'm running for secretary. So yeah. Vote for me for secretary. I want to be secretary because I want to be a part of the student council. So yeah, vote for me.
I run for class secretary. You should vote for me because I can get the job done. I am good with time management. I am very responsible. Vote for Renasia for class secretary 2019. What it do?